Bring it in. What you saw last night, it's not talent. It's hard work. Guys like Finn, Kevin, and Sammy, they ran the same ropes you're running. They did the same training that you are all about to do. There are no advantages like talent and luck. The only thing that will separate you from the pack is how hard you're willing to work for it. You do that, and one day you might find yourself with that same title you saw Finn holding. Okay, now pair up. I want to see what you got. Go get it! Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Looking good. Do you want to be a WWE superstar? Now's the time to show it. Come on, kid! One! Show me why you want to be here! You can do better than that. Go get it. Nice, nice. That's what we want to see. Looking good.
Nice, nice. That's what we want to see. Good.
Pretty good for a rookie. Your wrestling is solid, but not exciting and definitely not on the level of a WWE superstar. Over the next few weeks, we'll be working on solidifying your wrestling style. If you nail that down, we'll talk about the next steps. Now go take a break.